Yanna, where are you?
I'm in a people mover.
The perfect vehicle for you going. So keep your eyes peeled. You never know who you might see.
We got in a people mover.
And where are you going?
Coming up, Stitch's Great Escape, where you can report for duty as a security agent for the Galactic Federation.
What do you see? What do you see, Nyanna?
I see a robot in here. Oh, look at that!
What is that?
Your mission is to keep Experiment 626, the biggest little mischief maker in the galaxy, under control.
I don't think so!
Why is it so dark? What is that?
City?
Combustion engines.
Yeah.
Not really the future, is it? What else do you see? Confirm online if it's the future.
Tomorrow.
Why does he need an actual phone call to confirm?
Blacks on a high speed outer space.
is that, man?
That's a space.
Or a different high-flying adventure. I'm with more than astro-orbiter. You create your own spacecraft as you take a spin around the planet and ascend to
Space Mountain? That's Space Mountain, you say?
Oldest ride, longest line.
Says Ric Flair.
Inside this rotating sphere,
is a party going on?
Starting way back at the turn of the 20th century. First presented at the New York World's Fair, this legendary circular theater celebrates the progress that has made our lives better. It's a perfect reminder that
this is the PeopleMover, and I like it.
Subscribe to the next video.